Right after I started producing Up and Comers, I get this letter in the mail, and I open it up, and I see this unbelievably good-looking, very young-looking blonde girl with beautiful natural boobs, little baby face, and she wants to know if I can help her get in the porn biz. The girl's name was Jenna Jameson. I remember saying to somebody, holy Christ, if I get this girl to shoot for me, we're gonna sell some tapes.